Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today we'll be making snow-baked fruit tarts with mango custard. And if you want to watch this video in Hindi, you can click on the link in the description box below. So the ingredients of this recipe are some freshly grounded digestive biscuit, some melted butter and pine molds. Firstly, I will add my melted butter to the grounded biscuit and I will mix it nicely. And then I will put this mixture in a pie mold and I will press it nicely with my hand. And I'm just pressing it nicely until it forms a nice even layer. Now my tart is ready and I will keep it in the freezer for 30 minutes. The ingredients for making custard are some mango pulp, custard powder, milk and sugar. Now in a saucepan, I'm taking 1 cup of cold milk and then I will add 1.5 tablespoon of custard powder and I will mix it nicely in the cold milk so that it doesn't form lumps. And then I will add 1 tablespoon of sugar. Now I will switch on the flame. And I'm just mixing my custard nicely so that the custard doesn't stick to the base of the pan. And after 2 to 3 boils, our custard will be very thick. Now I have taken out my custard in a bowl and it's looking very thick. And then I will add my 2 to 3 tablespoons of mango pulp into the custard that we have made. And we will mix it nicely. Now our mango custard is ready and we will put this custard in the tarts that we have made. After putting my custard into the tarts, I will decorate my tarts with some fresh fruits. But you can decorate it anyhow if you want to. It's totally up to you. Now our fruit tarts with mango custard are ready and I will keep it in the freezer for 2 hours before serving. And I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.